Wow, we made it. So guys, here we are. Look behind me. See the cave that's on the front side of Mount Sinai, the cave where Elijah went to. It's not too big, but the only cave up here, about 20 feet back. And I'll show you what it looks like on the other side. The view is spectacular. Looking over here, you see the encampment of the Israelites, this huge valley at the base. And straight ahead is the altar of the golden calf. And our cars are way down there. And you maybe can see the altar. Well, actually you can't. That's at the base that probably Moses had built with sacrifices. We're at about 6,500 or 6,200 feet, according to my GPS. Here we are looking east out into the valley below.